Totally unrelated to my story, but in the interview in which he announced he was going to be playing for that team, he said that he'd be wearing number 3. And it was an ode to one of his favorite players growing up. Do you know what number 3 he was talking about?
No, what number 3?
Cincinnati Reds, Ken Griffey Jr.